muffin.
It's that dry.
Whoa.
Exactly.
Wow.
Well, maybe I'll. I'll see.
All right. Once she has that water, we might as well get her started.
Okay.
Come sit next to me and give me your good luck charm here. If I'm
yes.
Yeah.
Is that your board? Where's your board?
Okay. Board. I like this board. It's good.
I want to have you observe something.
Oh, yes. I voted for nipple tassels.
Mm-hmm. I forgot those. All right, we better roll the season roll as well. Yeah. Can I borrow the dice, please? Thank you. Season's gonna get luckier. Oh, that doesn't work. Sorry, we got a split.
It was an eight.
Now it's a four. There we go. How do you get on the right side of the board? Oh, don't do that. All right, you get to roll.
Okay.
Oh, I'm just trying. We're sharing this.
Okay.
Well, oh, because it's not a baffle
good
box.
Good match.
Yes.
Good match. Good luck. Uh-oh.
I can't say.
That's one penalty point.
I can't say.
This is a weird cup.
I can't say.
Good.
Would you like to roll with your hands?
I might get one of these cups. It's a weird.
I can't say good luck because that's like.
But that doesn't mean bad luck to you. It can be a very good game.
It could be conflict of interest.
I wish a good game.
I don't mind.
Good game.
Look, luck is such a huge part of this game all the time. I'm saying luck because nothing I do or say about changing
anything. Oh, so whoever has the good luck.
No, I didn't say that either, but. It's certainly
thank you. They have a weird, you know, and I understand why it has a little bit. Yes, I don't like the lips of race.
You want the other one?
I don't like the lips.
Oh,
yeah. Earl Boyd.
Yeah.
Like
oh, yeah.
I like it. Isn't that beautiful?
I like to feel the dice.
Yeah, I do too. That's what, I think maybe that's what it is. That was mine. So
that's
yours?
Yeah. Sticking with it.
Okay, so it's cool.
Yeah,
go ahead. Oh, we got to leave it down here.
Oh, isn't there one on the app?
Oh, we have to have
maybe we don't have to.
We have to play with the clock.
I think there's
a clock on the app.
We have to get
no,
clock.
The clock on the app is not very.
We have to work with a clock?
Yeah, we need a clock.
There's a time control thing.
Hi, okay, what are
right, I'm gonna, yeah, but it doesn't. It's not effective.
How many seconds delay?
I think, I don't know, I think it's 15. I keep hearing people say 15. 21 and 15, I think.
Okay.
She's a season director.
Option A or option B?
Whichever one
you
prefer.
You should do it. What is the hold it?
Wait, we should keep the cube out.
Let me ask you something. We both want the club?
I think it's mandatory, right? Yeah.
So, 21 and 15.
Perfect. So I got, yeah.
And then
just hit the middle button.
Oh.
What's your button?
Okay.
All right. Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Another delay will start.
Okay, we all ready, I guess. Okay. Let's go.
Oh, at the clock.
Oh. Hey, you got
it. Yeah, I got it. Good morning, see me.
Frank Tomasio, Ruben.
Make a play, I'll tell you.
First.
No, I like it.
Sure. Oh, that's very
bouncy. 3-2.
You gotta hit the clock.
Alright, now you're just stacking. Oh.
I know we're still at this point. But with these many open with him,
pull
here,
it up.
I don't want to do
this. Is not easy. I think it's either make the 9 and hit here or make the 5 point.
Right.
I would.
I'm more inclined to. No, because I like the 5 point. There's also
something that makes sense. No, it's the 5 point. You know, it's 5 points, 5 points. It can't be that bad.
I feel like he should have had another 2 hours of sleep.
Yeah, that would have helped for sure. Now we get into this little situation.
I'm happy with this situation.
This little situation. Wow. There are other options, but for me, the play is very clear. The key factor is the score checkers scattered around the board.
Right.
So I want to hit. Yeah. Any, even one less checker, and I think we just make it.
I might be a little more sane without him.
True.
But it's fun.
I'm sorry, I'm not talking to you about it. I thought it was Shuette. You cannot talk until he
comes. There's no other Shuette. I mean, there's that
Shuette. I'm sorry, otherwise I would, every game I would talk to you about it.
It's very dense, it's like a scone. Like dry and dense.
A what?
Scone.
A scone.
Okay, 4-4.
You're in the Midwest, we say scone.
You want to hit him or you want to go out?
I want to make it.
I don't see that.
I guess they're not.
It's very tidy. That's why we have partners. There's many, many things I don't see.
He saved my behind many times.
He has risked my behind many, many times.
It's true. I love your first season. That's the game we're playing. We're already down.
We're playing that.
Make the prime.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll deal with the rest when we get there.
We'll clean up when we feel like it.
Okay.
Oh, that's something.
Just wait. And now make the ace problem. No. Pick him up. Nope, don't you dare.
Oh, yeah, 6-1. Sorry.
Oh, look at that.
Good man.
Yeah. Nicely done.
You need the double cat. Yes. All in the head.
3-2 is very rarely an appealing move. Oh, man. I really want to do that, but that's
no,
cool.
We can't.
Cool. That's cool.
First one has to be there.
Well, there's only one that can move. That's one. Do I do 1-2-3 or do I do 1-2-3?
Yeah, it's pretty small. Because we can play from here. This is our ultimate point. We could attack. Like, at this point, what we were hoping for is big fantasy turn. So we could actually finish this game. One thing I'm writing, we have to give up on is that we don't have a fan for our hand.
Okay, Carol.
Yeah.
I think my play is just this. We learn it from
you. I wouldn't learn anything from me.
Teaching us back.
Unless you want to know how to wrap Christmas presents.
Oh,
yeah, I'm your girl.
You're the expert, huh?
I'm your
son.
Yeah,
that's
fine. I have a request for you.
That's a target.
Target shooting.
Which I love.
Beautiful.
Okay, I'm gonna pause for just 1 second. I gotta give my partner a lesson on how to shake the dice. This? No.
Yes. That's
no. Oh yeah, sorry, I saw it. I'm tired, remember?
And then I have to change hands.
Yeah.
Because it's not allowed to.
Yep. Well, you can touch your hand, but yes. So, what do you see? We can't move any. Oh, we can move those two.
Technically, we could move those two there, which I wouldn't move.
We may have to. So let's see.
There's also 1-2 and then 3-4, but then I don't have enough builders to cover them.
Let's see. 3672. Yeah, we definitely have to move. We're up north slightly, so
okay.
We have to move.
Now, do I bring this over here?
I would
do
play
I bring
one
and
one,
then
one just in case we roll. Oh, you know what? Actually, well, because we could play 1-6-2-6. We don't have to play 1-6-2-6-3-6 if we bring it in. But I think we want to, okay? Because we don't want to lose this. Which one? Roll 4-5. Now we just don't have to play 1-6.
all day, every day.
Yeah.
I mean, not for me. I mean, like, if it were my board.
Exactly. I know. What can I say?
I feel that was nuts.
Just stop. No. Do this. We pass.
She saved me. She saved me 2 seconds. They saved me 2 seconds. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
They really saved us some time.
Good job, partner.
Yeah, that double six is
critical. It is, but I'm still going to do what you want, obviously, for now. So it must be a long time. Oh, would you guys like it for me?
Yes, thank you.
There we go.
Okay, let's go.
Yes.
Oh.
What does that?
Auto.
No autos.
No autos here?
That's how I played growing up with my dad.
What was the stake?
Autos? Was that if you rolled it, if we rolled the same thing, it would double the game, automatically double the game.
But you can't do this.
It seems so much fun.
Do you know this one?
Don't do the double hit?
No, this is better.
Okay.
Yeah.
Most of the time you don't do the double hit.
There's some scores where you just do the double hit.
It only depends if I hit it or not.
That's true.
Well, the opening rolls are just memorization, so there's not really much to consult about. And if I don't know it, then I'll just tell you I don't know it. Now what?
Scoring it?
Yeah, but we also
Oh my God.
What floor are you on, Carol?
Fourth.
If you make it up to the seventh floor, you should check out my room.
What did they give you?
Well, I upgraded it.
The view is.
So it's on it's on the end of the hotel, on the Hudson River side, and you just got a full view, like. You know, out front, the left foot all the way around to the right, and the windows just come all the way back.
Ooh,
it's really nice.
Amazing. No, that counts now. As long as it's
not here, it doesn't.
Oh, okay. I was learning that in Vegas.
Yeah, but not here. It's every many circles are different. Right, exactly. Hey, I'm sure we've met, but I was like, Justin, who? Really?
Carol, this is the view from the balcony.
Yes, a wide open view.
Oh.
I already played the one.
Okay.
I think we just do this. We don't mind the contact. I don't know. Maybe it's too much. But I mean, we don't care about getting hit that much. It's lots of blocks.
Right. I
would have
mentioned that to the fourth point because then.
Well.
But that also, because
it's
only
up to 6-2.
Well,
I think this is helpful. I don't know if that checker. So right now.
You want to make this?
See what you say. I agree.
Hello, Vanessa. Let's make here.
Okay.
How could you not?
Exactly. I had a few shots of bourbon, so I'm a little bit tipsy.
Oh, that's ours. Oh.
Yeah, so now we do want to. We definitely want to step up. They're
on my truck.
So it's okay. Just run my checker away. Okay. So it's okay. Just run my checker away.
Okay. Priority ready?
Yes, the double four.
No, you gotta, Carol, you gotta know what numbers to call.
Seriously.
Are you really calling the bad double?
Carol, instead of making it here, I want to get this out of it.
Yeah.
Oh, I
would
have
done
it. I would have.
That's the difference.
We're gonna cue.
That's the difference between us.
Fine. It's probably a pass, but you should probably just count a little bit. So we're down by 21 plus 5 is 28, and then we're down by another 10, 11, 12, 16, 21, 27. So it's like 50. 55?
Really?
55 is too much. We should pass. We are passing.
Okay. 2-0. Yeah. Your rolls are terrible.
You know, if it's only like 25 or 30, like it's still a lot, but we have played once. And I'm not even that sure it's a pass. If we get nice and half shots. So we'll see.
Okay. Okay, zero, Carol, you're gonna go.
Yeah, very funky bounces.
Oh, it's the board.
Yeah. Is this your play?
Yes.
There we go.
So
I never know what her play is, so I have to.
Just to be sure.
Drop one.
I would probably just. I mean. Yeah, you don't always split when they make a low. When they make a low point, you don't always split.
Some people are stupid.
Just like, I'm too low. And then it's falling down. That way they can get to 5-3-1.
Yeah.
Good job.
I'll just make 5-3.
Move up to 4 points?
Yep. Might as well just take the ankle while we can. While we can. You're gonna have to make the other one. Oh,
I like to play 5-2.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
I love it when my phone.
So we can do 1-2, 3-4, but then that's very even. I think it's too even.
Okay.
We could do 1-2-3-4.
Okay.
Or we could do 1-2-3-4.
Did you guys follow all that?
Oh, yeah.
All
right,
put it back.
Right, sorry. Okay. This is where everything was. I would rather split twice. This would be my preference.
Okay. And I don't think that's. I don't think that's unreasonable, but we already have a kicker, so we absolutely can play more aggressively. And in reality, this doesn't. Even though you're interpreting this as like
gappy in the mirror.
It's not. Okay. Yeah, it's definitely not. It's very it's a very good attacking position. Yeah.
Okay.
Listen, the 5 point, if we didn't you couldn't hit the 5 points.
I'm learning too.
The 5 point.
He's got a weird gibberish.
I do have a weird gibberish.
I don't want to give this up yet. Well, we still have to do
that.
That's better. So, you can almost go. So, it's
either two. Yeah.
Okay.
No problem. I got her. That's what I thought
it was last time. It's weird because then you have to change the position of the cup.
You do.
You do. Oh, man.
Oh, wow. We should move on from that. It's way too good. We have no idea.
Is it double one?
Yeah. Absolutely. I think we have to. It's like
we roll
double five in the opening game.
Is that legal?
No, it was not moved clearly and unambiguous.
But funly.
I think that's legal.
Is funly a word?
Yeah, that was legal.
Yeah, that was like his two.
I know, it was pretty good. Brings them both in like it's not a problem.
Oh, I wanted to play against them. Do I do 3-2?
Do I just try and drop down to 5? He's not good coming in. He has a 3-point board. We do have a forward anchor, though. Four pitching, 4 splits.
Okay.
Actually, it would have been the best thing that could have happened last
night.
Oh, wow. We should double.
That's. We should.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I have to do that. Sir, I offer you a bat in the corner.
What do you want to do?
Her name's Augusta.
You pass. Oh.
Did you first ABT of it?
Second.
Where would you like? Las Vegas. It was fun.
You should come to Chicago.
amazing tournament.
There's a lot of things happening in
Chicago. Well, you want a great tournament, just avoid the director. He's an asshole.
He is. But, you know, his staff's pretty cute, though. Especially when he wears short shorts. Yeah.
I'm the director.
He's the director.
Okay.
I'm the cute staff.
But there's no one arguing that the director.
You guys are.
For the record.
So, she's actually moving to Paris.
Kelly?
Yeah.
Maybe?
I have been there one time.
Well, maybe
yeah,
there's
already like a weekly game that I found, and it's
actually,
within the distance
right
of like all sorts of international tournaments. So I'll go to London for sure.
Yeah.
Oh,
what?
Sorry.
No, it's okay.
When are you moving to Paris?
You won.
What?
When are you moving?
On the 30th.
Oh,
and what are you doing there? I'm going to go decorate a chateau.
Oh, yeah, that sounds terrible.
It doesn't
it? It's going to be so.
It sounds like a Hallmark movie.
Hopefully not Hallmark. Hopefully it turns into like a
hopefully
HBO
has
a or a showtime.
What are the romance novels? What are they called? What are the names of the
Danielle
Steele
movie?
Daniel
thank you. Wow.
Very nice.
I'll go more
shades.
Anne Rice.
Oh, yeah. That's the
can one. I do 1, 2, and 3, 4?
Yeah, hit you.
That would be incorrect, but it's
no,
reasonable.
No, 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 no. I didn't mean 1, 2, and 1, 2. I meant 1, 2, 1, 2.
That might be right. I thought you meant 5.
Right.
But I think it's I actually don't remember for sure. But
there's also, I mean, if they weren't there, my other thought would have been.
I mean,
the 5 points.
Yeah, the 5 points is too much for sure. We can't leave both of us. The 3 points reasonable, and then this would also be reasonable. But I think
right.
We can make this and see what they do.
That's what we're going to do.
Okay.
I should
lucky,
know this one.
Lucky roll.
He's the one telling me to memorize things.
Yeah, we do. Roll lucky.
Double sixes are fun. Yeah,
they get me. Very good.
What would you do now?
I should make that happen.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh.
On demand. On demand, 5 points.
The universe on call.
Okay.
Can I call another member?
Sure. I'm not promising anything.
All right. Plus 6-5. It'll be a medium number. It's not, it's not terribly heavy. It's lucky.
Yeah.
It's not over. That's probably better.
Do we just want 4? I mean, do we drop it?
We just want 4, but we should make it after that. I know.
Okay. I like how you roll.
Wow.
Nice.
Yeah, she's got the universe on demand, too. That's what happened, is her universe was on demand when I tried to go for the 6-5.
Uh-huh. That's true.
Oh. I mean, I just...
Yeah.
There's really nothing
play.
Else.
Yeah.
Okay, Carol, the ball is in your court.
She's got a great... Oh. I don't know if I need a reason.
Right.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah.
Really not. The only way to not. Man, that would be terrible.
We're not moving anywhere.
I know. And then I'm the other option.
Right. So we're always.
So if it's 3 and then 1, because I'm not put. I know make the back swap the back of the time. But if they get 6, 6 1, 6 4.
And if they roll a 5-2, then we're really happy we did it. We have to consider it. There are 20 numbers that hit us, right? Which means there are 16 that don't. And those 16 that don't, like, I'm not sure it's a take. Like, they might just have to
so
pass.
So it's just 6s and 1s, right, as this.
Right. And this way
would be
1s anyway,
ones,
and 6-4s. So it's still 15 numbers. So it's actually only 5 more numbers. Like, it's and it gives us so much threat when it works. So I think it's right. I think it's right.
Okay, we gotta hit it. One of them.
She got it.
Yes, she
both of them.
Okay,
like okay
yes, we'll make our own.
Yeah.
I'll let you two actually do this. We should have paused it.
I'm not stopping.
Well, because your calling hasn't
okay. I think we should stop this.
Okay.
Oh, I mean, actually, it was
well, maybe it
was. Yes. We have a five drive. It's not.
Okie dokie. Thank you for the offer. I'm thrilled to accept. Darling.
Well, that was not how we wanted to start off.
62.
Hello.
Okay, my dear.
I like some.
Yeah.
What do you like? You like this one?
Okay.
No, this
no.
One.
No, no. Yeah. I want them
actually,
all.
Actually, no. Go back. I didn't see you have two on the roof. Two is two. Let me make the 3 points. I'll make the point. That's the point.
Okay.
Two on the roof. I didn't see that.
Okay. Thank you. So this is how we're going to do this.
All right. Good stuff.
Okay,
oh, yeah.
Carol. Ball is in your court.
Almost,
she says.
Okay.
Almost. Cops are prime
yes.
Like it's not.
Yes, Carol, that's it. That's
bring a check in, please. Either place.
Carol.
Right.
My universe is always wealthy. Right. You need to stop asking my universe for things.
Alright, I'm done.
Or three.
Actually, no, I'm not.
Double up on this.
Actually,
the double six works. Four. Three. Okay. I like that.
Okay.
I think we should dance. Don't bring another check.
My universe doesn't listen to
us. We can let them dance.
See? It works!
Reverse psychology for the win!
All right.
Well, that didn't work.
Okay. I was doing two in and four down for the same game.
You have nothing.
Yes.
Okay.
You played a double five very quickly. We can act like it hits.
Rolling.
Yep, okay. With that checker for the back.
That one is the.
So.
Oh my god.
But honestly, I would just use the micro USB.
Oh, just plug it in.
So it would be again to one minimal or
right.
And start
my first instinct
prime.
Is doing this. I don't think I want to, but that's my first instinct is create contact. So
right.
Like if this was DMP, if we didn't
just
care about
the four,
DMM, I would definitely do that. If
just
shots.
Four contact. So the four gets dropped to the three.
Maybe
we stack up
I'm
on
not
the
sure.
Seven.
And then let's take six back in order because it's pretty big and it does.
So
we didn't
my
do it
other
like this.
Process would be 6-4.
And then just push them, leave them like high, power, boom, and stuff on leave
oh,
the gap.
Okay.
So yeah. And this seems fine. If we don't come out. All the sixes just miss. So that's the annoying thing about
coming out. That doesn't work. That'd be very annoying.
But the fives are pretty. Like, right now, if we don't come out and they're all like 5-3, they can just clear this point. We just check her out. They may not, that might be right. But if we come out, then we create more contact. So I'm not sure. I'm pretty confident that if the MMs didn't matter, I would come out. I'm just not sure if there's too many more games to come out. So I'm okay with 2 sides. I'm slightly.
That's one of the worst. Give me a two shot. That's the best we got. Two shots is the only choice you got.
Yeah,
because
they can do two.
That's good.
Oh, I was like, unless I get double twos.
Well, this is the good news.
Okay.
It hits. And it always it hits. Just pick it up. It always hits. Don't even question it. The only way we win this game is that.
Well,
the problem is, where's our six?
The only other six is the taking the win.
Yeah, do it.
There's no six.
This is how we win. So we have to just help
this
it work.
Is how we win.
Yep.
I didn't realize that.
What? Don't roll. We lose a lot of gammon, so sometimes in those situations we lose a lot of gammon, so even though our games, it can be right to double because it can stop them. So like right now, there's a lot of wasted.
Statistics that you're talking about right now.
That's why I wanted to try it. Ones are really good. We have a 5-5. If we roll one, we probably up them would come back. Because they have to be get gold checkers back to 5-5 and as well as have an increase. If we just roll a 3, it's also good. The problem is when we dance. So if we dance, now they can just try to attack us, try to roll things out. So I'm not really that sure. At a more lopsided score, I would trade double. And it's still close, so it's probably not close, but unfortunately. You're probably going to win. Let's just go ahead. I'm okay with you.
I consider us
something. Oops, sorry. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, baby.
Oh, you might be okay.
That's a shame. Yeah.
Make the 3 points.
All right, bring one in, please. I mean, no, dance with both, please.
I think my universe is gonna fall for this, and it is.
Yeah, obviously.
Okay.
You're okay. Okay, so now we have to work this again because now, even if they come in, they have to get past our time. And if we roll an ace and make the anchor, we're in an amazing shape. So I think we're gonna win. I still could just be wrong, but I see so many anchors. This looks so hard sometimes, but I think. And the score, redoubles are pretty expensive. Okay, do it.
There's no darling mark on the 4.
No,
but there was on the 2.
Yeah.
But,
after the
bat. Yeah. I like a little bit.
Okay, let's pass it.
Yeah. Sad to say.
Okay.
But you didn't make a 3-point, yeah, so it's not that bad. I saw it. It was double 6 and 6-4.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think you rolled this right, but yeah. 3-2.
Okay, 4.
Oh,
okay. We're on. Technically.
Okay.
You have to turn on.
3-3s again.
Oh, yeah.
So now they're split, but not a combo.
We definitely don't make this in this case. Not all the other players.
So
if we make the 5, we're leaving direct shots, which makes it tough.
Right.
I almost certainly can't be right. We don't need the direct shots here. Also wouldn't do this, but it might be right. I would just no, leave those there. Because this, if you could bring these two down, we're just have a nice position to play from.
Right. Now, what about
you really want an anchor at the seat. We're leading.
I saw it, and I saw it.
Yeah.
I'm a visual.
Yeah. Me too.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That much choice.
I mean, we can can make the 5 points, but then we need to we can, but we're going to
have
one, three here, one, three. The last one is going to be on the shot.
I said,
no, 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 no. Yeah.
One, two, three, four.
Yes.
Yeah.
I can't resist with making total.
I know. It might actually be wrong here to make that one because we already have a good anchor and we can make this. But I can't not make that one. I'm just saying,
two
like,
points,
I'm just saying, I have doubts. But we have to make five. I agree. Like, we have to make five. But I have doubts.
Well, we have other options.
I agree. We can talk after that. Not before. We both agree on the play. Let's not waste time.
Four. You want to make the five?
Okay.
Might as well, right?
Yes.
Fuck. There's also just bringing this all the way down, but I think, yeah, so do that first second, so we're up four, down seven, down another 10 here, so we're like down 13 after the play, so we definitely can't be afraid to leave shots, so I would like this one. Sure, I guess I prefer probably this over here. Yeah, yeah, we can attack sometimes, yeah, this seems good. Probably a lot of
nothing so far. Actually, maybe one, two would be.
So, one, two, do you like it? Okay.
Well, generally you don't try to plan the single checker, but I just don't see anything better.
Right. I don't really either. Without kind of foolish risk.
Yeah, I mean the only other play would be a hit or something. And I don't know. We are down on the race though.
Because the hit is in, I don't see the hit being worth the risk.
Well, I mean their it stops them from just getting away with sixes. A lot of sixes.
So then where's the four?
It seems like it would be from there, yeah. But it might be four. And so this is. I mean, it does stop. They don't have anything productive to do, but I think. Yeah. So,
I like that.
Yeah, this.
So much better.
This has a significant effect on the game. Okay. Now we're calling it. We've got it.
Six is it? Just for visuals.
Play these examples. Let me just double check.
Yeah.
So 30, 63, 83, 90, 130, 130. 36, 62. Thank you.
Okay, there is slot pressure. That's good. I guess we just don't touch. Anyways, probably better. We have kind of content.
Hour 43. I'd rather do this.
You don't want to go with that.
We have three places left in the overflow subways. Three.
Okay, go ahead.
We have two places left. Going and going, gone. We still have two places.
Do we build up or do we slot?
We don't.
Or nine.
Oh, you're right. Actually, we slot. Sorry. Just because of that. Yeah.
Right.
For sure, five is special. We want to go out.
The next doubles match is scheduled for tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. The second round of the doubles is scheduled for tomorrow morning at 10 a.m.
All right, yeah, go ahead.
Here's also. That's your place?
Yeah.
Perry 80. Yeah. Hold on, it's while they have a race, it is up for them, right? So I'm kind of nervous. So hard to choose a race, but it's so hard for us to, like, it's just we have to choose. think, yep, leave that there, because it's just double five that hits it, and then they're going down. Nope, leave that one.
Right. Super Joker.
Yeah.
The reality is they have to come out one at a time.
Right, which is why we kind of want that Joker back there.
Right. I mean, I don't see what else would be helpful. But.
Yeah, I'm not. I definitely want to. So,
can we bring it to here?
I have six places left in the master. And will it become masters for anyone who wants to re-enter?
That's fine. Bring it in.
Or enter an original entry?
Okay, so. We'll flag it to look at it. Apparently it wasn't agreed
to. Okay.
Yes.
Another four. Yeah,
four.
Four.
The universe was listening to you. The universe was listening to you. It's the bouncy board.
So definitely just play. I would, because they're at the back, they're for the we just attack.
Yeah. I'd offer you a map, sir. A map.
I'm all for it.
So, that wasn't one of the ones I was thinking. So we hit and covered the one, or did we...
Well, actually, I guess we can look at those first, but I assume we didn't.
Oh, yeah, that's, I assumed.
So
did we do the three and two?
Yeah, but hold on. Okay. Okay, and then it'll yeah, we gotta do it.
Because I mean, I'd rather,
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah. That's how those cameras work. This smaller one. Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, just
oh,
I just
leave it.
Yeah.
Okay. Make sure.
Started packing on Tuesday. I got done at 2 a.m. last night.
I feel like there's some sort of inefficiency.
Legitimately, there was. I mean, I don't know if it's too obviously, but everything that I brought with me, all the stands, all the cameras, you know, I just had to get all that.
Yeah.
CSA doesn't like a lot of the stuff very much.
No.
I'm I mean, actually, I brought a battery that I wasn't supposed to bring. 195 megawatt hours, not megawatts, milliwatt hours, something. Maybe just watt hours. It's a massive battery pack. It's really nice to have, but I guess it's not allowed.
Did it power, like,
no, and they didn't catch it. I mean, I realized that. They don't, the thing with batteries, they don't condition batteries. They swab them.
They
ask
about them. They do, they talk a lot about them.
Yeah, but then they don't know really much about them. How about a 2-1?
I'm okay with a 2-1.
Alright. 3-1's a lot better. Now they have to have 6 wins.
Okay. I didn't mind.
Alright, 5-2.
I love you.
Yeah.
It's better. See, I'm learning things. I'm learning things. Fun to learn. That's what I'm here. Oh, I'm sorry. I should have been your role.
No, you're winning. You keep going.
Okay. According to the computer.
Yep.
Oh. No, not at all. Vengeance is sweet.
Well, there you go. You go
well, listen.
Yes, empowerment. That's what that is.
Oh,
so, wait.
Just do it.
Okay. Just do it.
There's no more blitzing. Hit the cog and then scroll through till you find it.
Well, do we turn this into a blitzing situation?
You know,
because I really don't want to bring that down. I don't want to bring two open. Do we hit both, or do I hit two with one checker and only one open?
That's fine.
See?
I mean, I mean, I assume it is, because it's more on the line. Much worse. Much worse. When we hit the other way, she can't even hit it.
Okay, Carl.
Sorry. I'm fine. That just laughed so hard I was going to cry.
Doug Hunter, you took a doubles match.
No, it's wide. It says angle. No, it says there, field of view.
I'm tenacious. I have fortitude.
That's it.
It's just really fun. Fuck. We're just like reversing our original starting positions. And,
okay.
And then everybody gets four tackles back instead of two.
We're getting five over there, and so I would assume the four is four.
I would probably. We could also just run one.
Well, if we run one that's here, which is
bring it down so you can walk it.
That sounds like it would require a medical procedure.
David Zadeh.
No, we have to
say that.
You're busy. No, not
Oh, Zadeh. Yes, Zadeh, yes.
David Zadeh.
Okay, by one.
I would probably just come out from the attic.
Oh, you want to keep two anchors?
Yeah.
A denim?
Right. I
a denim.
All that well.
And
it was very satisfying, but not necessarily productive.
Very good.
I am just a mortal construct. It's funny, I'm usually a very cautious player. Computer.
Okay.
Ooh,
that's a very great number.
I can't even think there would be anything better than that. Not one of the best emails.
Beautiful.
Yeah. So,
okay, you can go down to the
is
Kevin?
Is it time to hit?
Jeff, I'll see you now.
I don't think it's
going
to be yet. No, both of these checkers here. Those two checkers. Yep. That would be a huge one. That could be a huge one. Hitting.
I was going to cover with.
Beautiful.
Yeah, they're just not better.
Right. Right.
Yeah.
They're very strict. Oh, thank goodness.
Make the point. Or you want to bring two dots. Because we have the blocks. I'm not saying do it.
You open up the can of worms. I should first. Okay, I can't do anything with that, so
we'll
like bring one all the way here.
Oh, you
can hold it.
Yeah.
Oh, because we are behind in the store, I think we should use it.
Oh, it's an easy take.
So let them take.
What can you do? I think I have a picture
of you.
No?
Yeah, Carol, you have a
I know what you're going to do. They
have a lot of people. You have to clear
these. All right. Hey, come on
again. Oh, is there a gambling
on the floor? Very tight.
Yeah.
Empathetic. I mean, how any other score.
I like.
Well, yeah, this gives us the next
second. Oh, right.
That's good.
You only have 4 minutes left. You got a bunch of time.
That's why I'm telling her to just kind of play more often.
So,
no, just focus.
Okay.
Oh, no, you're right. You're right.
How serious is stuff? Let's see.
Yeah, but a lot of contact.
I go chess.
But yeah, I'm not sure that. It's probably, I think it's probably thinking.
Thank you. It will be a week ago, Richard. You're behind there.
And then come on.
Oh, you lost mine?
Yeah.
Anyone? We play?
Later.
Ah, you're playing double. Sorry about that.
Later, we'll keep going.
Yeah.
Nice anchor we got there.
Yeah.
For money, it's just a right. It's only because of the score that's an idea pass, right. Because the game is tough as the match.
Right.
But because we just made 5 points, because if we would have done anything other than 5 points, we would have done that. We take it.
That's perfect.
I don't know
that.
Yeah. Perfect for life. You had to do it? Oh. That's it. So close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Yeah.
Close your eyes.
Someone
has
a coarse putty bag on a chair.
Oh, Daryl.
A punt.
All right.
You flipped your bag.
Oh no, you don't like sixes right now.
Fours are what you're
doing.
I like it.
Ray Fogelman would say that we
did
may have missed out.
Three was right.
Ray Fogelman would say that we got lucky enough to get Gammon, but fortunately it didn't happen. Because when we hit that shot, right, that's how we get Gammon, just to hit
right,
that shot.
Right.
But that last thing, Gammon come right in.
Louis, the
dad, even better, you make a bigger.
I really like this.
Wait, before you do that, go back. No, that's the play. Then also from 2-1, it's given like, I mean, I'm not saying to you, no, but this is these upward numbers anyway. No good. No good. Go back. If it was a little less, I would do it. 2, and take 2 off. Yeah, because we have 8, 2, 3.
Yeah, so it's now, like, it's the same numbers as the shop, but you don't think you can change it off.
Right.
And you give me a million shots.
Right.
So it's, yeah, for sure. It's still 5-4. Yeah, like, all these numbers are the shot, but it's better to take charge off.
Just don't leave me alone.
Yeah.
Can I blow on the dice again?
Definitely. I'd like to see you blow on the dice.
Okay, it works,
doesn't
it? Even just thinking about
whoa,
it.
Whoa! Carol, there is a chance. There is a very small. Like,
yes, there is. Yes, there is.
We can hit some crosses.
I
wait.
I would think that the 5
and
3.
No, we definitely don't want to. We're going to see if she can double the rest. Not a good assumption.
Right,
either,
I was like, have
way.
You seen her roll?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh.
Right, now we waste the pick. But we
oh,
want
yeah.
a chance.
Carol,
yeah.
Carol, you can do it.
Oh, sorry. Oh.
Not that enough.
I know you for years. You can do it, Carol. Come on, Carol.
Yes! What a shocker.
Yes, Carol.
What a shocker.
Ben
can do it all.
Yes! Give me that. Give me that 6-5.
Wow.
The battle of the flip
flop. Have we even been playing in the
I need a bourbon.
Give me one, too.
Dude, I might even need a bourbon at this point.
Wow.
5-5.
Wow.
Yeah, we almost got lucky enough to get Gammon.
I feel like you should keep rolling because that roll itself was a win.
Yeah, I think I should keep rolling just because I don't want us to lose on time. No, I'm saying that he's talking to you about the play, that
okay,
even
yes.
the plays that don't matter. Do you want to wait for him?
Yes.
I assume he went to the bourbon. We can count the play, obviously. Well, in fact, I'll roll too because we know that he's so you're yeah. Oh, I just assumed that he's not buying bourbon at the bar yet. He might be. The bar here, I feel like it's closing. So
I don't think he's going to disagree with the bar.
He's got cups.
He's bringing bourbon.
It was that kind of game, actually.
Yes,
he'll fill my cup too.
That
was the bam. That was the.
And then, but even then, all I had to do was just see if he had checked the roll too. And then.
Yeah, I got it. Where are you going?
I'm getting some water.
She stays hydrated. Not me though. I do not need hydration.
You don't need hydration.
I'm very happy.
You want a little bit?
No, not yet.
Oh,
yeah. Because I'd fall asleep.
Well, you only have to play one more game.
Yeah.
Oh. I do like that it's just one round of doubles tonight.
Yeah,
oh, that's beautiful. Thank you, sir.
I have to last the whole night with this. Here we go. For him, for her.
Chinta, none for me,
you
thank you.
Yeah,
no, thank
yeah.
you, I'm allergic.
Yes, cheers. My cherry Coke.
Woo!
Are you
I can
home?
Smell it from
huh?
here,
though. Yeah, I go home, but I really do that.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
That's smart.
I live right around here.
Yeah, I'm just nervous about time.
Go.
But I really need a little break.
I know what to do.
What do you do?
5-10 minutes.
Go ahead, 5 and 4.
I just
it's interesting.
Because we want the burger right now. Even though they want
do you
5
mind?
Minutes.
Are you in the
we want 5 minutes.
Are you playing already?
Yeah.
We don't wait for bourbon.
I know. She thought you were kidding, and she rolled an opening floor.
No, I wish I had a break, but it's okay.
Cash game, anyone?
This is all the way.
Cash game? You sound like a busker for cash game. That's true. You should get one of those spinning signs and maybe one of the like floaty guys.
Yeah, like a cash game.
I could have played a 2 in the pocket. Another five. Ooh, what
is there? Double two.
And double five, so upside down. You can shake these dice off.
Okay, I just
wanted
to show you.
Shaking these dice off.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think it's my offer.
Oh, that makes
sense.
No, we just gotta run.
Twos
and nines. But no nines that have twos in them, by the way.
There aren't. Unless we get out like our magic gathering.
No, okay. Alright.
I was
like, the other option
is just a D12. But I think I want this. No, I want this.
All those. Thank you. I'll let you play. I'll let you know. 6 down for real.
Okay. 4 and 5 and 6 down.
That's good.
Oh, let's just do this.
I feel like this is kind of like a game of Monopoly, like you built a house hotel.
An empire? Oh.
But just like in Monopoly, we don't have, now we have a whole, like we've got the whole Connecticut Avenue situation.
I'm sorry.
I know. I'm learning. I mean, you can teach this stuff.
It was there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, let's go. I was trying not to bring up the race because we've been behind the whole time. Or not? Am I just high? Have we not been behind?
Only one round of doubles tonight. The doubles is scheduled for tomorrow at 10 a.m.
Of course. I was off by 12. Yeah. Okay. Yep.
You like really those the double fives and the double sixes. Neither. Neener. I'm amazed at your double fives, though. It's really been a remarkable amount of, like, I've never seen so many double fives in a match before.
Welcome to Backgammon.
Keep on. Come.
for 11 people.
But our crossovers are one
of the biggest. But I really wanted a break. Can we have a 15 minutes break?
Okay. I'm okay with it.
Okay. I mean, can we keep it to 10?
Yeah,
I don't want to do that. Okay. Yeah, yeah. I tell you what.
You guys rushed the editing thing?
I know. Sorry. Sorry. You have to win 32% of the time. So, like, that's why I kept hesitating every roll, because I knew that it was getting close to every roll.
Carol, is this your board?
No,
it's Bill Minardi's.
And, but it's not just
crazy.
I know.
Yeah,
Carrie's
bad, right?
No.
No.
Okay. Just a player, but yeah, he runs Denver. I mean, I run Denver, but he organized it.
He loves carriers and it said that. No. Love his thing.
No, his dad is. He's not really sure.
Okay, yeah.
Not, they've been going to New York for a while.
Oh, of course, no, that's fine. I don't know people first alive.
Oh, do you know something I don't know?
Guys, live mic, by the way. Live mic. Live mic.
Oh, that's a standard term. It means when people don't owe, but attend a meeting.
You're okay with it? You don't mind? Okay. Oh, okay. I'm rooting for you.
I
Yeah, that thing with the thing you told me about that.
Hey, drive. Okay. Then I Traverse City to Chicago to
yeah, I was snoring it, and I just like, and I saw the Mrs. Law on the dice this recording as far as like
not crafts, specifically, not. Because crafts, the dice is from the outcome directly, whereas we are using it as a means.
I'm just saying, I scoured the internet, and dice is still but the word in the legal activity as far as the social and the condition.
They may have changed it.
They just didn't want to see money, but it's, how do you be a winner? Like, how does that work?
You have your vices, I have mine. I just realized I haven't had anything today but coffee.
You're hungry?
Since 6 o'clock this morning.
So, you want a more longer break?
No. We're about to win.
This situation, I have to drink a little more.
Carol, you do
I think,
that.
I think I should go.
Yeah, have two more, and then you roll.
This irrigates my brain.
I like that, irrigated. It's a delicious muffin. It's just very dense and dry. It's like...
Yeah, that's on. Yeah, that was
weird.
You want some more? No, I'm okay.
This board,
I'm
about to be used.
Oh, we're just wrapping up. 6-5. What match do you have?
Oh. Well, I need to borrow a board. And,
for what? Well, I mean.
Oh, we can
yeah.
play there. I'm playing.
Oh, well, then do that. Yeah, why don't we record it? It won't be streamed right now, but it'll get uploaded later.
Huh? Oh, that board
down. I don't have dice, though. That's the only caveat.
You have
precision? No, I mean, I'm sure they've got it.
I'll get scorecards.
Yes, of course. He's rolling. You could. Anything can happen. It's backgammon.
Steven! My intern's missing.
Intern?
Yeah, he's gonna intern for me all summer.
Also known as like slave labor.
Yeah, exactly. Because he needs one for his school. And you know, I'm like,
if he needs it, that's perfect.
Yeah. Colin, will you spell your last name for me?
P-A-P-A.
Oh. My chiropractor's doctor.
S-T-O-P-O-U-L-O-S.
Thank you.
Very Greek.
Just like you pronounce
it.
It's true. It's true. And then John.
Return to
you. Ben? Ben is Ben.
No, you're
Ben. Yeah, John.
Yeah.
Low hanging fruit.
Ha! She says that now.
11.
How are you doing?
Good morning.
Excellent. So that means we'll see you soon enough.
Yes.
Long bracket, not yet.
She's doomed us just like that.
I get one.
Okay, it's recording. You guys can go.
I'm just looking at the back. I'm sorry. We are only. No, no. We're going to continue to have fun and exciting games with engaging conversation.
Always
and
exciting.
No, we don't have time for any of that. It's only
always exciting.
I want to put her on tilt. I just watch you bet against yourself again.
Ooh,
that put her on tilt.
Belt?
Wow, I'm tired. I didn't roll a 6-5.
Belt?
Yes.
They
only have 2 minutes?
It's because I'm an amateur, and so he tries to teach me, and so we end up...
Yeah. 2 minutes?
Yeah, because I keep talking to her.
It's because I'm...
It's that
I'm
that weird shaking she was doing earlier.
Right.
All right,
he has to teach me a lot.
Okay, let's do this, okay? Ready, guys? Let's go.
And girls.
Yeah.
4-1. All
right. Give me a break.
I approve.
The first one I gave you a break. Okay?
Oh, right.
Oh, no.
Both of them.
What you get.
I didn't get that. He got that. Get him to
get I told you this is my turn.
Oh, what?
I
think it's my turn.
I see those kind of things. I gotta play a little different.
I'm gonna move your
Carol,
tracker.
You gotta play a little different.
Got some
blueberry
crumbs.
Carol, you ready?
Yeah.
Didn't stop on
double. Let's play just easy.
thing that I tell you. That's not the thing, but I like it.
Here we go. This is dog.
All right.
I don't want to leave that guy here.
I'm going to bring the chicken down to that border.
Yeah, but that gets to fit that piece over here. It's going to get stranded.
No,
let's go.
Stranded.
Maybe he don't hit us. You want this?
Yeah.
Oh, sure.
And my bread come down.
Gamble 5 out of 3 hits.
Yes.
Very risky.
I love it.
4, 5, 6. 1, 4, 5, 6 hits.
Nice
hands. That's a miracle number.
I don't remember you saying a 2. Did you say 2s anywhere in there?
Carol.
Yes. 2 8s.
Is it me, Carol?
Absolutely.
Chicago.
5, 4.
Where in Germany?
I like it better where I put it.
Yeah,
where was this?
It was there, yeah, because I was coming down.
I mean,
no, we almost finished.
I don't like it. Oh, no, it's too many options.
We know about it before, though. We just win the game a lot and get away. But the race is still close, I think, is a problem. I mean, it's easy to check with it. Why didn't I run before?
Right,
well, we didn't hit the hard way, but we're gonna play it like we did.
Oh.
That was upside down.
It might be, but I'm just going to look at the ones. They attack.
It's the five.
Yeah. I'll go back to the original. I think we just had to make this happen. Wow, the thing is, we can just make it to the nether hill.
Roman, Brigman.
So.
But they wouldn't hit with the back of
Roman, Brigman.
I can hit with one.
Oh,
two.
Right.
Alright, let's make your hits. That looks crazy.
I need one last player for the Liberty Compass. There's one last place.
Thank you. Oh my god.
We needed that like a hole in the head. Oh god. Carol?
Yeah.
We need another one like hole in the head.
Let's roll double 3-point. Oh, no, we were just kidding. Nah, it doesn't matter. It's not the, because double 3 would.
Yeah.
Because it's pretty, that was pretty awkward.
All of them, even the ones you don't believe in. You know, we'll get the Egyptian pantheon in, we'll get the Greek pantheon in, we'll get, you know, some Sumerian gods, we'll get some heathen gods, we'll get the Norse gods, we'll get the Celtic gods, everybody on board.
That's the one. Thomas, how are you?
Yes!
Anunnaki, I want Anunnaki.
Anunnaki.
Come on, Anunnaki, where are you?
Oh, what was the, oh no, there was a great goddess, oh my god.
One more big one, come on!
Interested, absolutely cannot cheat. Good thing about it.
I don't want to interfere with the dice.
Anunnaki will come. Anunnaki, where are you?
Oh, the six was good.
Anunnaki, where are you?
All starts with one.
Okay.
Oh, hello. I'm trying to sign on.
It's really a bouncy.
I did, and look how it worked.
You may be glad, but you know.
Didn't you have fun?
No, I was glad to meet you, but
I know that
glad.
Winning is fun, but didn't you have fun?
Glad to
there lose. Were some exciting games, there were nail biting, you know, holding our breath.
Our games are always so exciting.
Seven.
You know why you lost?
What?
7-6.
Roberto, nice to meet you. I can't roll my R's very well. I apologize. Well, thank you so much, and
Carol,
thank you for the beautiful cups as well.
Yeah.
Carol, good thing we didn't go to the
right.
Oh, hey, David, take your dice.
Yeah, because before dinner it started.
Okay.
I have the video, though.
I have the video.
Oh, okay.
2-2.
Do I need to go report?
Oh, yes, I suppose so. Yeah.
You were playing with the
fifth? Yeah.
The fifth.
Yeah.
That's why I said the match on it. I should have realized that.
Oh, you know what? It'll be a few minutes because of the files are coming off of this.
Okay. Oh, there. Are you uploading to YouTube
already? Just the match that I have to get transcribed.
Hey, Donnie.
Thank you.